Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Pika, or Dr. Pika's wonderful, Dr. Pika's operating room. Now, if y'all watch the other two episodes, you will see that we performed a heart transplant and a double kidney transplant. Alright, now, we get to play some brain. Yes! Ooh, this is gonna be so much fun. I get to rip out that brain! hello there. Let's use battle axe. Well, that was a bad idea. Yeah. See? Zap. Buddy, you don't look so good. Ooh, ouch. That looks painful. Yeah, he's still splurting up mud. Well, I guess we know not to be using the battle axe to try and take off his head. can I just, rip his entire head off? Yeah, nope. See? Oh well. Let's go with something we know works. He's up. Now, bash his brain in. Bash the brain in. Yeah. Yeah. See? This is so much more effective. Get that out. Oh crap, he is losing a lot of blood really fast. Get the other brain. Oh man. Well, we lost another one. Hey, but at least he survived a little bit longer than the last guy. So, hey, who knows, maybe this guy will survive. I'm actually quite surprised that they keep hiring me back. It's like after all the patients I've murdered. It's like, really? You're gonna hire me back for another surgery? It's like, I wonder if the... I do kind of wonder if the hospital requires some sort of... Oh my god! Record timing! Oh man! Alright! That was awesome. But yeah, I wonder if the hospital requires like some sort of waiver or something. It's like, we are not responsible if your loved one dies due to this doctor. He ain't that great, but hey, he's all we got. Yeah, I didn't need that anyhow. Go back with the pizza cutter. Yeah! Come back here, pizza cutter. I need you. There we go. Come out of there! Give me your brain! I must feast on your brain! Yeah, you know what? I'll get your brain out eventually. But now I'm gonna inject you full of drugs. Where's my nurse to tell me, oh, hey, doctor. You know, maybe you could stop pulling the brain out now. Like, the guy's already dead. Out of there. There we go. Hey, that's perfect. Hey. Aha, got you. See, I can doctor. Apparently not too good. Break that open or something. That really? I lose my watch after all that. Oh, yeah! Yeah! Hey, we got a D. D's get degrees, right? Yeah. See, we're awesome at this. Yeah, I mean, it only took 2 minutes and 40 seconds, but hey. Oh, well, we'll get the next one. Alright, everybody, I'm going to cut the episode here just because we really enjoy cutting these things up in smaller episodes. So, I'll see y'all in the next episode. Bye-bye.